One of the first major breakthroughs in electricity occurred in 1831, when British scientist Michael Faraday discovered the basic principles of electricity generation. He observed that he could create electric current by moving magnets inside coils of copper wire. In the era of modern power plants, coal is used for production of electricity. In recent decades, we have seen other sources like hydroelectricity, natural gas, nuclear power. Scientists are still on the lookout for new ways to generate electricity. But have you heard of electricity generated from snowfall? No? It's going to be a reality soon. Find out more in this episode of Futuristic World. Scientists have designed a first-of-its-kind 3D-printed device that can produce electricity from falling snow. The device, called Snow-Based Triboelectric Nanogenerator, generates charge through principles of static electricity. Static electricity occurs from the interaction of one material that captures electrons and another that gives up electrons. So how does it work? Snow is positively charged and gives up electrons. Silicone, a synthetic rubber-like material that is composed of silicone atoms and oxygen atoms, combined with carbon, hydrogen, and other elements, is negatively charged, captures electrons. The device was designed by researchers at the University of California. After testing a large number of materials, including aluminum foils and Teflon, the researchers found that silicone produces more charge than any other material. The way the device works is amazing, because it can work in remote areas as it provides its own power and does not need batteries. Also, as a matter of fact, about 30% of the Earth's surface is covered by snow each winter. And during this time, solar panels often fail to operate. The new device could be integrated into solar panels to provide a continuous power supply when it snows. The best thing is, this device can be produced at a low cost due to availability of silicone. How amazing is that? Write down your thoughts in the comments below. So that's it for today. Have a nice day and thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe to the channel for more such content.